Good job, sir! Good job, sir! Let's go, defense! Let's go! Defense! Come on, D! with you guys. Got to step away for a moment. I had a different operator for the first half, but glad to be back with you here for the second half of this UCLA Penguins matchup. Bruins certainly looking good in this first half, given these Penguins all they can handle, and of course Penguins still undefeated, just joining the WWLL this year and only been tested a couple times, had a great game against Westminster Griffins, NCAA Division II team about a month ago, and in overtime 13-12, Penguins getting the win. Contact. Again, these officials really letting these teams play. Against the Penguins, so we'll get a free position shot here for UCLA. This will stop the clock. I think that ball just went too far out, and there's no other balls around. Penguins player making her way back over. Another ball in from the sideline, so we're set to go. Nice shot for the Bruins. Stopping the clock. Goggles coming off the UCLA player. Yeah. course, Bruins in this championship last year against ASU. Loses the cradle coming in on the drive, got the ground ball. This is good, this one to UCLA. The middle, broken up, ball on the boundary line. Yeah, possession turning over to the Gwens. Little miscommunication on that quick pass. UCLA looking to get that ground ball out of bounds. Let's see the stretch when this one's going. It's going to go to Penguins.
Settle down, Quinch! Play your game!
Biscayne are getting things restarted here for the Penguins. Goalie facing some pressure and gets knocked down. I'm sure the UCLA player realized she did that. Wow, what a shot way from outside.
Direction.
I got a contact stick to the head. Yellow card against Penguins. Puts UCLA player up for 2 minutes, releasable. Working through some defenders, gets a shot. I believe that's Aaron Wilson in the cage for the Penguins. I believe she got a stick on that. Looking for that bounce shot, getting the turnover. Good defensive stop for the Penguins. Good clear, way upfield. Had her target in and out of the cradle. Position on this first inside hash. Comes in, great save by Wilson. Penguins over the restraining line. Getting a boundary a little bit, stays in bounds. Successfully clearing over on their attacking third. Out.
batting for the Titans, here's hitter number 8, Zoe Richards.
A great defensive play there by Wilson, reading that pass over the cage and making that interception, coming up the big stop for the Penguins. 15 minutes to make up this 6-point deficit. Driving in, gets a shot and goal. Start. Anyone's going to be looking for another quick strike here. Have to put together a string of a few goals, try to close this gap. Gets the ISO opportunity, looks for the dodge, comes inside, shots. I think that was right on the line.
That was in. Wake up out there.
Fans not sure either. That might be worth a video replay later. Not sure if that ball didn't make its way into the cage, possibly.
Thank you.
two-hit goals and three left on base.
Great save. Good defensive possession for the Penguins. They try to work back over. They get the clear. Driving through. Got a wall of blue. Makes it in there. Loses the cradle. Goes down. Got a whistle. And that's going to be... I think that's a charge. Let's see. Yeah, it's going to be a charge against the Penguins. So that's going to turn over to UCLA. Fingers just holding the ground there. Space they're entitled to. And good call. And the ref is Robby again. Getting another shot. Almost. Oh, man. Let's see. Great stop from the Penguins. It's losing that ball in contact with the defender. Dominican going to slow things down, reset all this offense.
Let's go,
Sid! Back to Morgan Newkirk, calling out the play to her team. Look for that ISO crucial, comes in, gets the shot, and goal. Penguins close the gap to four.
Let's go, Quinch! It's your game! Let's go, Quinch!
Let's go, Bruins! Let's go,
Bruins! 6:36 on the clock. The shot clock in the collegiate club game. Wouldn't be surprised to see the Bruins run some slow possessions here, stall it out a little bit. See the Penguins looking for these checks, trying to get the turnover. Bruins Bruins just chewing the clock, and it's going to be an illegal check, going to set up a free position outside the 12-meter fan. driving inside.
Nice!
Gets that shot and save by Ruiz. Bruins just holding on to the ball. Oh, wow. That's definitely going to be a yellow card. I think that was incidental. We see the apology. Definitely a painful hit to the face. Seems to be okay. Just playing hard. Antoine moving in opposite directions. Intentional or not, you get the stick contact with the hand, and that's an immediate yellow card from the officials. Turnover. They need to get the ball here. 36 seconds on the clock.
30 seconds left, boys.
Going big. That's gonna do it. UCLA Bruins. First team to finally get the better of this outstanding Dominican Bruins team. And punching that ticket to the championship game tomorrow. ASU coming up next. And what a performance by the Bruins. Here in the Western Women's Lacrosse League.
Good job, Quinn! Hold your head up!
Click sticks here, good show of sportsmanship, tough physical game. And the officials just recognizing the importance of this event, the level of play, and really letting these teams play for the most part.